Internal polling back home by the No campaign suggests Indigenous support for the Voice is not very different from the wider community. Yes campaign material claims 80% of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders are in support of the Voice. The Sunday Telegraph reports polling shows that figure is much lower at 57% in May compared to 54% among the general community at the time. The No camp hasn't conducted any more national polling since May.